Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play will begin in a moment.
Some memories fade with time, but others last forever.
They call me Thumper.
For the first time on DVD.
Hello, little prince.
The timeless classic awakens.
Wake up, we have company.
Digitally restored to dazzling brilliance with 5.1 surround sound. Walt Disney's Bambi, the special edition. Experience the wonder. March 2005.
Coming only to theaters February 2005. There's something mysterious in the 100-acre wood. Something strange. Something different.
It came at me in the dark.
It was really neat sound.
It was a thing in
the
dark.
It was terrible. What's this all about?
Killed me to the bone.
Yeah, I'll sleep.
One at a time.
Thank you. Now, what is going
on? Me! Pick me! Me!
Tigger?
There I was, sleeping, dreaming Tiggerish dreams, and suddenly, everything starts a-shaking, and then it stops.
There's only one thing it could be. A heffalump.
Walt Disney Pictures presents an all-new animated adventure.
Heffalump.
Heffalump.
Heffalump. Heffalump. I'm Heffalump.
Who's Heffalump movie?
That's what I am, right? Heffalump.
From the Academy Award-nominated motion picture, you'll always remember the courage, the honor.
You have saved us all.
The triumph. Now, her legacy continues.
It is a privilege to meet the hero of China.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Mulan 2, an all-new movie.
The spirits tell me Shang will propose to Mulan.
She said yes!
About true love.
My little baby's getting married!
To share the burden, you must work together like the sun and rain.
Friendship.
You're my most trusted friend.
Oh, that did it! You know dragons are very emotional.
And a new mission.
Orders from His Majesty the Emperor.
Mongol forces are moving closer. The threat of attack is growing. You will escort 3 princesses to Qigong. They will marry Lord Qin's sons.
That will test everything she believes in.
An arranged marriage?
An alliance.
It's all right, Fa Mulan. It's our honor to serve the Emperor.
Move out!
And give her the courage to follow her heart.
Your only duty is to the Emperor.
But I have another duty to my heart. Mushu, what are you doing here?
Hey, whither thou go, I go with, girl.
Disney's Mulan 2, premiering only on Disney DVD and video, February 1st.
This is gonna be delicious.
Little Einsteins, yeah!
aboard. Get ready to explore. There's so much to find. Little Einstein, we're going on a mission. Start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone to rocket. Rev it up now. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky. Little Einsteins, climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find.
Little Einsteins,
come on, let's go.
Little Einsteins,
we need you. Little Einsteins, yeah.
Get ready.
Let's go.
Shh, shh, shh.
The birthday machine. Art by Michelangelo Buonarroti.
And
music by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Hi, I'm Quincy, and these are my friends, Leo, June, and Annie. We're all helping our friend Rocket clean up his room. Do you ever help clean up? Great!
Wow, Rocket, you have lots of cleaning tools. You've got a dust-o-matic.
And a window washer.
And a zoomer broomer. Okay, Rocket, are you ready to start cleaning? Ready? Set. Go!
Look at him clean!
Go, Rocket! Now all he has to do is dust his books. Rocket found something. Some kind of drawing. Awesome!
Wow!
Cool!
Interesting.
It's a drawing of a machine.
I wonder what the machine does. Look, look, look! It's moving!
And it's playing music. The machine in the drawing has three pieces. The first piece turns around and around. The second piece claps. And the third piece moves up and down.
Look, look, look! The machine is making something! It's making balloons and presents and cake!
On what special day do you get balloons, presents, and cake? On your birthday! That's right! The machine in the drawing makes birthdays!
It's a birthday machine!
It can make today my birthday, and Annie's birthday, and Leo's birthday, and June's birthday, and Rocket's birthday!
Rocket loves birthdays.
When's your birthday? Great!
I wish we could have our birthdays today.
But we can't have our birthdays today. If we find the three pieces, we can build a birthday machine and make today all of our birthdays.
Wow! Let's do it!
We've got a mission! We have to find the three pieces and build the birthday machine. To Rocket!
We got a mission.
Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Pat, pat, pat,
go build the birthday machine and make today our birthdays. Quincy, let's take a look at the drawing to see what we need to find. The first part of the birthday machine turns around and around like this. The second piece claps together like this. And the third piece moves up and down like this.
What a fun song! Use your hands for turning, 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 clapping, clapping, up, down. That's a great song, Annie.
It's the birthday machine song.
Come on, let's all do it together.
Use your hands for turning, 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 clapping, clapping, up, down.
Sing with us.
Use your hands for turning, 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 clapping, clapping, up, down.
Great singing. Rocket, here's something.
Listen to that. Does that sound like the turning piece of the birthday machine? Yes, that's right. That's the first piece of the birthday machine. Rocket, follow that music.
Look! That's Florence, Italy. The first piece of the birthday machine is in Florence. Laurentian Library. That's one of the oldest libraries in the whole world. It sounds like the music is coming from inside.
Come on, guys!
This library is huge. How will we ever find the first piece of the birthday machine?
Do you see the first piece? Where is it? Yeah, there it is. It's way up there on the second floor.
Uh-oh. But there's no way to get to the second floor. There aren't any stairs. Look, look, look! The books are dancing off the shelf. We must have woken them up.
And they're super friendly.
Maybe the books can help us. Excuse me, books. Can you help us get the first piece of the birthday machine?
I cannot believe it! The books are making stairs so we can climb up and get the first piece of the birthday machine.
But we need more books to make the stairs go higher.
I know what to do. We have to wake up more books. Let's clap our hands together like a book. Can you clap the beat with me? Clap your hands like a book. Clap, 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 clap. The books are stacking themselves higher and higher. Keep clapping. Clap, clap, clap. It's working.
We did it. The staircase of books is finished.
Great clapping! We found the first piece of the birthday machine, the turning piece. Yeah!
Hooray! We got the first piece.
have fun dancing, Books. Thanks for your help. Hey, Rocket, look what we found.
Sing the birthday machine song with us.
Use your hands for turning, 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 clapping, clapping, up, down.
We've got the first piece of the birthday machine.
But we still need to find two more pieces. The clapping piece.
And the piece at the end that goes up and down.
Listen! That sounds like the second piece of the birthday machine. The clapping piece. Rocket, follow that music. The music is coming from down there.
Whoa!
It's a city on the water.
We're in Venice. The only way to get through Venice is in a boat called the gondola.
Well, we have a boat too. Right, Rocket?
All right, perfect. Way to go, Rocket.
Look at all the gondolas. I hear the second piece.
But I don't see it. Do you see the second piece? Where? Yeah, there it is, on the top of that bridge.
The second piece is tipping over!
It's going to fall into the canal! I cannot believe it! The second piece fell right into that blue gondola! Quick, Rocket! Follow that gondola! We don't know which way the blue gondola went. There are two different canals.
I have a plan. We can listen for the second piece. Remember, the second piece sounds like this. Now, let's listen to this canal. Did that sound like the second piece? No. That song is coming from a big red gondola. Let's listen to the other canal. Did that sound like the second piece? Yes, that's where the missing piece went. Go that way, Rocket. Look, look, look! It splits into three more canals. Let's listen to the three canals. The second piece sounds like this. Let's listen to this canal. Did that sound like the second piece? No, it didn't go that way. That song is coming from a black gondola. Let's listen to the next canal. Did that sound like the second piece? No, the missing piece isn't that way. That's a yellow gondola. Let's listen over here. Did that sound like the second piece? Yes, that's it. Good listening. Go down that canal, Rocket. There's the blue gondola with the second piece.
Oh, no!
That green gondola bumped the blue gondola. It's rocking back and forth.
Quick, Rocket, transform! We have to get the second piece. Faster, Rocket!
Hooray!
Way to go, Rocket!
You saved the second piece of the birthday machine!
We did it!
Woo-hoo!
have the clapping piece. Look, both pieces are working together. Look at them go. We have the first two pieces of the birthday machine. Now all we need is the third piece. The one that goes up and down.
Come on, let's find the last piece of the birthday machine and make today our birthdays. Prepare for blast off. We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Pat, 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 pat. Now raise your arms as high as you can and say blast off.
Blast off!
Wow! You gave Rocket so much power, he blasted right out of the water.
Let's sing the birthday machine song. Sing with us.
Use your hands for turning, 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 clapping, clapping, up, down.
Whoa! Listen to that. What does that sound like? Yes, it sounds like the last piece. It's the third piece of the birthday machine.
Rocket, follow that music!
It's coming from that Leaning Tower. That's the Leaning Tower of Pisa. The last piece must be in there.
Come on, team. Let's get the last piece.
Wow, I'm getting dizzy running around and around this tower. That's because it's crooked.
Come on, guys. The music is getting louder and louder. We're almost to the top.
Oh, no! There are three pieces, and they all look the same. But how are we going to find the right piece for our birthday machine?
I know what to do. We need to find the piece that sounds exactly like my violin. Like this. Let's listen. Ooh, that was hard. Let's listen again. Which one sounds like the violin? Yes, that's the one.
Great!
Fantastic!
Hooray!
We found the third piece, the piece that goes up and down.
Let's go build the birthday machine to Rocket. That's right, Rocket. We found the last piece of the birthday machine.
Now let's put the machine together. To figure out where this last piece belongs. Does the piece go in this side of the machine? No, that's not where it goes. Does it go in this side of the machine? Yes, that's it. That's where it goes. Rocket, attach it there.
Look! The birthday machine is starting! Let's help the machine! Sing the birthday machine song!
Use your hands for turning, 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 clapping, clapping, up, down!
It's working! But the machine needs more power! Sing louder! Forte!
Use your hands for turning, 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 clapping, clapping, up, down.
Sing even louder, fortissimo!
Use your hands for turning, 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 clapping, clapping, up, down.
Woo-hoo! The birthday machine is working! It's making
balloons! Balloons on my birthday!
Presents!
And party hats.
And birthday cakes.
The birthday machine is making today Annie's birthday, and Leo's birthday, and June's birthday, and my birthday.
Happy birthday, Rocket! Happy birthday, Leaning Tower of Pisa!
And look! Here come the books!
Happy birthday, books!
Happy birthday, everyone!
Thanks for all your help. You made today everyone's birthday.
Mission completion! It's time for the curtain call! Let's clap for our team! Clap with us! Let's clap for Annie, Quincy, June,
Leo,
Rob!
Library by Michelangelo Buonarroti.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Brandenburg Concerto No. 5, Movement 1 by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Yay, Bach!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Bravo!
Yay for you!
See you on the next mission. Music by George Bizet.
Whoa! Rocket is a buckin' bronco.
Ride him, cowboy.
Whee!
Yeehaw!
Howdy, partner. I'm Annie. Say, do you like my cowgirl hat? That's great. My friends and I came to the Wild West today. We're looking for a really good friend of mine, Little Red Train.
I think I hear him.
Hold the bracket.
Do you see my friend, Little Red Train? Yeah, there he is.
Rocket, land down there.
Howdy, Little Red Train. How have you been? Whoa, what's that?
Yeah, guys, check out the size of that bag. Little Red Train, how can you carry such a big bag?
Little Red Train may be little, but he's mighty strong. Right, Little Red Train? I wonder what's in it.
Yeah, and where is he taking it? Look, there's a note on the bag. It says here, he's taking this bag to Train Junction. The big trains are having a huge hoedown party. With cake and juice boxes.
Games and toys.
And violins for the party music. Everything you need for a big train hoedown party.
Oh, I bet there'll be dancing. So you're bringing the party stuff. That's a very big and important job.
Uh-oh. Are you guys thinking what I'm thinking? Little Red Train, this is the Wild West. You have to be very careful. There are bandits around.
That's right, bandits. They could try and take your party bag.
Especially big bandits like
Big Jet!
Do you see Big Jet? Where?
Here he comes!
Oh, no! Hey, give that back! Wait!
That's not yours! No.
Don't worry, Little Red Train. We'll help you catch Big Jet. We need your help. Will you help us get the party bag? Great! You can join our posse.
We've got a mission. We're going to help Little Red Train get back that party bag to Rocket.
We've got a mission.
Come on. Welcome aboard. Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckle!
Prepare for blast off! We're going to need a lot of power to blast off! Pat, 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 pat. June is patting. Quincy's patting. Annie's patting. But we need more power! Put your hands on your lap.
How can he catch Big Jet?
Whoa, look at that. He's got an Allegro whistle.
Oh, right!
Allegro!
the Wild West.
There's only one problem. I don't see Big Jed anywhere.
Little Red Train, hold up.
Rocket, put out your look and listen scope.
Listen, that sounds like the violins from the party bag.
And I hear Big Jed. Where's Big Jed? Yeah, there he is.
Go, Rocket, go!
Behind the mesas.
Do you see Big Jed? Yeah, there he is. Follow him.
He's heading for the Rocky Mountains. He went into a tunnel.
Little Red Train's going after him.
Way to go, Little Red Train.
Let's go.
Ooh, it's dark. I can't see a thing.
Me neither.
That's better. Thanks, Rocket. Thanks, guys.
Look, there are two tunnels. Big Jed must have gone down one of them.
We need to make a plan.
I know. We can listen for the violins in the party bag. Then we'll know which tunnel Big Jed is in.
Excellent idea, Cowgirl Annie. Will you help us? Great! Remember, the violins sound like this.
Listen to this tunnel.
Does that sound like the violins? No, that's trombones. Let's try the other tunnel. Does that sound like the violins?
Yes, that's the right tunnel. Good listening. Big Jed went this way. Let's go! Allegro!
The party bag is missing and we'll all do our best to find the treats and violins that Big Jed took out west. Allegro, quickly go. Don't be slow, just go Allegro.
Uh-oh, more tunnels.
It's okay. We just have to listen for the violins.
Does that sound like the party violins?
No, those are clarinets.
Let's listen to this tunnel.
Does that sound like the party violins? No, those are trumpets. Let's listen to this tunnel.
Does that sound like the party violins?
Yes! Big Jed must have taken the party bag down this tunnel.
Good listening. We'd better hurry.
Allegro!
The party bag is missing and we'll all do our best to find the treats and violins that Big Jed took out west. Allegro, quickly go. Don't be slow, just go Allegro.
Yahoo!
We made it! Thanks for your help.
And look, there's Big Jed.
Oh no! Big Jet is pulling the track switcher.
He switched the tracks.
Now Little Red Train is going the wrong way.
Yikes! Little Red Train is headed right for that old long bridge.
And he's going Allegro!
He needs to go
Adagio. Right, Rocket. Help Little Red Train go Adagio. Pat slowly to the beat. Like this. Pat, 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 pat.
Ooh, that bridge sure is rickety. Phew! He made it! Oh no! Big Jet closed the train gates!
The gates are blocking Little Red Train! Big Jet is getting away!
Way to be patient, Little Red Train.
But now we're way behind Big Jet.
Right, Rocket. Little Red Train needs to go Allegro. Let's pat fast to the beat to help Little Red Train go Allegro. Like this. Pat, 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 pat.
The train tracks go into that big canyon.
Wait a second. That's not just a big canyon. That's the Grand Canyon.
It's gigantic.
It's the biggest thing I've ever seen.
It's a good thing Little Red Train's not going down there.
Hey, what's Big Jet doing?
He's pulling the track switcher. He's switching Little Red Train onto a different track.
The track that's going right into the Grand Canyon.
Ah!
Little Red Train, careful!
Ah!
Rocket, come on! He's going Allegro, but he needs to go Adagio! Right, Rocket! Help Little Red Train go Adagio. Pat slowly to the beat. Like this. Pat, 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 pat. Little Red Train can't hear you. Pat loud and slow. Pat, 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 pat. That's it. Loud and slow.
You!
Thanks for helping.
Look! There's Big Jet.
He doesn't see us.
He thinks he got away.
We can sneak up on him.
Great idea! But we have to go Allegro. Little Red Tree, blow your Allegro whistle.
Wait! We don't want Big Jet to hear us coming. Little Red Train, you have to blow your Allegro whistle softly. That's it.
We're getting there.
But it's so steep. I think Little Red Train needs some help.
Can you help? Let's pat soft and fast to the beat to help Little Red Train get back up the canyon. Like this. Pat, 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 pat. Pat soft and fast, soft and fast. That's it.
Keep going, Little Red Train. You can do it.
Keep patting. Pat, 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 pat.
Little Red Train made it up the other side of the Grand Canyon.
Yay, Little Red Train! You did it!
Yay!
Thanks for helping.
Okay, there's Big Jet. Now we can surprise him. When I point to you with my baton like this, say, boo! Ready?
Boo!
He dropped the party bag!
Come on! We have to help Little Red Train get to the bag before Big Jet does. He can go Allegro. Or Adagio. Which way should he go? Allegro or Adagio? Allegro! Right! Help Little Red Train. Clap to the beat.
Clap, 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 clap.
You did it! You got the party bag!
Wow!
Yippee!
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Hey, look at Big Jet! What did he get?
He got a party blower stuck on his nose!
I bet he's sorry he messed with Little Red Train.
Come on, Little Red Train! Now you can finish your job! You can take this party bag to Train Junction. Hi, Big Trains. We've got a big surprise for you.
Little Red Train brought you something very special.
Mission completion!
clap for the Ark. Clap for the Navajo baskets.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Sweet La Lucienne number 2 by Georges Bizet.
Yay, Bizet!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
Bravo!
Hoorah!
Yay for you!
See you on the next mission.
Party. My brother and my friends are helping get ready. See, June is putting up the streamers. Quincy is helping with the noisemakers. And my brother Leo is helping too. He's putting icing on my cake. I love birthdays. But do you want to know what my favorite thing about birthdays is? It's balloons!
I love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons.
Hey, Annie, I got you a present.
Balloons! Yay! Thanks, Quincy.
You're welcome.
I got you a present too, Annie.
More balloons! Thank you, June.
You're welcome.
Hey, Annie! You'll never guess what my present is.
Oh, wow! I love it!
I think she likes my present.
Yay!
The balloons play your song. I love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons.
Yay! That's the coolest!
Oh no! My balloons!
What a disaster!
What do we do?
We can get my balloons back. Right, Leo?
Sure we can.
Follow me, team. We've got a mission. We're gonna get Annie's balloons back.
To Rocket!
We've got a mission. We've got a mission.
Ready?
Do, re, mi, fa.
Starts when we say rocket.
Rocket!
Leo will guide us, with you right beside us.
Blast off into the sky. We're going on a mission, start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone to rocket, rev it up now.
Rocket, we need to get Annie's birthday balloons.
They're floating away!
Come on! Welcome aboard! Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
Prepare for blastoff!
We're going to need a lot of power to blast off.
Quincy's padding! Annie's padding! But we need more power!
Put your hands on your lap and pat with us! Pat, 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 pat! Faster! Pat, 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 pat! Now raise your arms as high as you can and say, blast off!
Blast off!
Baton like this, take a deep breath and blow at the balloons. Ready? Now blow!
glowing. Thanks, guys.
Rocket, follow those balloons.
They're going into the jungle. Hurry, Rocket. Tropical rainforest.
The balloons are going past the waterfall.
They went this way.
Rocket, watch out for the vines!
Uh-oh.
We have to get Rocket untangled.
These vines are enormous. We can't pull them off.
Hey, this vine sounds like my violin. See, when it shakes, it sounds like a violin string.
Quincy, maybe you can use your violin bow to shake the vines off.
Quincy, go for it! We need to help Quincy bow away the vine. Move your arm like this. Play your violin! That's it! Keep bowing! Play your violin!
What was that noise?
I think it's a snake!
Uh-oh!
Where's the snake? Yeah, there it is! We have to hurry before the snake gets here.
Bow with us! Ready? Bow!
Yay! It's working!
It's the snake! He's almost here.
Just one more vine to bow. Come on, bow with us.
We did it.
Now let's get out of here. I think we lost the snake. What was that?
That sounds like a bird.
Do you see the bird? Yeah, there it is.
Excuse me, bird. Have you seen my balloons? Sounds like a monkey.
Where's the monkey? You found him.
Hello, monkey. My sister Annie needs to find her birthday balloons. Have you seen them?
Oh, no! The snake is back.
What are we gonna do?
Hey, I think the snake is singing. I know that song.
Annie, come back.
I love balloons.
He's a friendly snake.
Yeah, and he's singing Annie's birthday balloon song. Snake, did you see where my balloons went? You did? Where?
Do you see my balloons? You do? Where are they? Oh, yeah! You found them!
Thanks for helping.
You're a very nice snake.
Let's get those balloons!
Goodbye, snake. Thank you.
Buckle your seatbelts!
Seatbelts buckled!
We're going to need a lot of power to blast off. Put your hands on your lap and pat with us to the beat. Pat, 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 pat.
I love balloons.
I love balloons. I love balloons.
They're heading for Antarctica.
Whoa, we've come a long way.
He's going!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Rocket, this isn't working! Fly back up!
Look, look, look! Penguins!
They're sliding on their bellies! That's so funny!
Yeah, penguins can't fly, so sometimes they slide on their bellies.
That gives me an idea. Rocket, try it again. Slide like the penguins. Slide on your belly.
Yay, Rocket!
You're like a penguin. Rocket, wait to slide.
Look, 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 my balloons.
Rocket, use your grab mapper. One, two, three.
Yay!
That was very cool.
Wait, we're still missing one.
What balloon are we missing? Oh, right. We don't have the star one that Leo gave Annie. Uh-oh.
It's going to pop on that pointy iceberg.
Rocket's hands are full. Leo, what do we do now?
Don't worry, Annie. I'll get your balloon. Come on. I'm gonna need your help.
Let's use the look and listen scope to help Leo.
Come on, swing your arms with me. Legato, nice and smooth. Swing, swing, swing. We better hurry. Swing faster.
Oh, no. Leo's headed straight for those bumps.
If Leo hits the bumps, he'll slip and fall.
We have to help Leo stop swinging legato.
Yeah,
He needs to go staccato and jump over the bumps.
Help me tell Leo to jump. Can you say staccato? Great! Say staccato! Staccato!
Staccato? Thanks for warning me! Staccato! Staccato! Thanks for your help.
I can't look.
Here I go!
What happened? Did he get the balloon?
He got it!
Amazing!
Wahoo!
You're the best big brother ever!
Happy birthday, Annie!
Has a great idea.
Now that we have all your balloons, let's have your birthday party right here in Antarctica.
Can we really?
Look, the penguins are already on their way.
It looks like they're coming from all over Antarctica.
Some are sliding on their bellies.
Some are hopping over ice floes. But most are just walking to the party.
We're going to need a lot of goodie bags.
Happy birthday, Annie! I love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons.
Now everybody sing. I need you to sing too. Ready? Sing!
I love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons.
The moment you've all been waiting for. Let's clap really, really hard for the special music we heard today. Eine kleine Nacht music by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Yay, Mozart!
You helped a lot today.
Give yourself a hand. Go on, clap for yourself.
See you on the next mission.
Outside Playhouse Disney. It's mini show and tell time.
Hey, I'm Clay. I have something fun for you today. Great friends in a super mini show. So get ready and here we go.
Is getting ready for Sophie's birthday party. Say hi to Baby. Listen, it's the doorbell. Sophie is here. Look, Sophie is wearing her special party dress. Say hi to Sophie. Oh, look! Butterfly has a birthday tiara for Sophie. Thank you, Butterfly. Before Sophie opens her present, let's go play a birthday game. Baby and Sophie want to play Pin the Tail on the Donkey. Would you like to help them? Oh, that's great. Here's the tail, Sophie. Okay, pin the tail on the donkey. Oh, Sophie thinks that's where the tail goes. Do you? You're right. That's not where the tail goes. Tell Sophie where the tail goes. That's right. The tail goes on the donkey, on his bottom. Very good. You helped Sophie pin the tail on the donkey. Oh, look. It's Butterfly. Butterfly has a surprise for us. It's a birthday cupcake. Make a wish and blow out your candle, Sophie. Uh-oh. It looks like Sophie needs your help. Let's all blow out the candle together. One, two, three, blow! Wonderful! You helped Baby and Sophie blow out the candle. Yummy! Look! Here's Baby's present for Sophie. Oh, my, look! It's a jack-in-the-box. Let's turn the handle. Uh-oh. Huh? Baby and Sophie need your help. Help Baby and Sophie turn the handle around and around. You did it! Baby and Sophie want to play again. Ready? Turn the handle around and around. Oh, you're going fast. Listen, do you hear that music? That means it's time to do the Go Baby Dance. Look, Baby and Sophie are dancing. Let's all do the Go Baby Dance together. What a wonderful birthday party. Thank you for helping Baby and Sophie today. Say bye, Baby. Bye, Sophie.
Bye-bye.